Hey guys, and welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 4! Last time we left off, we saved people. Saved people's lives. With a power armor suit. That was fucking cool. With a minigun! With a minigun! Now, who'd have thunk that I would have done something like that at some point? I never would have thought of them, ever. This is a damn! Those are texture poppins right here. Actually, not even texture poppins, they're just... It's just the glitch! Oh my fucking god, what the fuck? Help! Help, what the fuck? am I crazy? Did anyone see that? That's all on film. That's all on film. Help me get up. Help. Help, no, I don't want to die. Help. Come on, Skyrim, this shit. Oh, it's not Skyrim. Oh, fuck, I'm gonna... This is a fucking false ground. This is a false ground. Hold on, we'll get the fuck out of here. Fuck this place. This is fucking scary. Dude, what? Alright, I'm just gonna go ahead and go ahead and attend too. The fuck? Oh, that's cool, I guess. They got a pen. Alright, game, I can understand. There's no quick save found. Stop. You're telling me there's no quick save fucking found. I'm gonna quick save. There you go. How about that? And after that, I'm gonna overwrite that so it doesn't fuck up anything. Yeah, fuck that game. Oh my god, this is weird. I actually don't want to go over there, honestly, but I mean, I can tell where the stuff is at least. Kinda. What is this? A beer? A cram? A jet? Duct tape? Duct tape? What the fuck does that do? I really wish there's no glitch here. What is coming up? Is anything coming up? Am I crazy? The fuck? Who the fuck are you? Who the hell? Hey guy?
Hey, looking to earn some caps? I could use a hand here if you're all done gawking, you know.
Sure. If I ask for money.
I could probably help. For a few caps extra.
Just had to push, didn't you? 50 cap.
Okay, fuck it.
What do you need help with?
The pump isn't in top shape, but it should at least start. There must be some leaky connections flooding me out.
Right.
The leaks will be underwater. Look for bubbles, and you should find them.
Okay. Oh, fuck! Are you fucking kidding me? This needs to stop with the false ground shit. God damn it, it's scaring the shit out fuck out of me, dude. Alright, let's get out of here for a second. Alright, let's just relax here. Let's just take a second to chill. This false ground, can you stop? This is fucking ridiculous. This doesn't make any sense. I'm so fucking afraid. Do I even want to help this guy? Do I even fucking care enough? Like, I'm dealing with this shit. I need fucking Radaway, dude. I need Radaway. Alright. You know what? Okay, hold on. I'm gonna save. And let me get some fucking Radaway first. Radix. Rad resist. Radaway. Negative 300 rads. I don't really need that much right just now. I only have one anyway. But I'm gonna save. I'm gonna save this. Save over this. And then I'm gonna load it. There you go. Hopefully that gets rid of all the fucking the glitch. No, it didn't. No, it didn't. It did not. Did not happen whatsoever. Whatsoever. Oh, there's bubbles there. Found bubbles. Alright. Create some pipes. Is there more? Any more? Oh, found it. Turn over there. Found it. Got it. Alright, we're done with this shit. I'm out of here after this. Alright. Got that shit over with. Now I can leave and never come back here to this fucking nightmare. What the hell's even happening? Got so much rads on me, goddamn. Like, I don't know what the fuck this is. What is this supposed to be? It's so glitched. It's so goddamn glitched. I don't ever want to come back here. Alright, let's just go to fucking aid. Fucking rat away. Look at all the health it took away from me.
Hi, that's a ticket. You do the honors. Hit that switch on the end of the pump.
Okay, start the pump. There you go, you're welcome. What the fuck? Oh! Don't kill the guy! No, he's gonna kill him! He's fucking dead! This is the worst day ever! Oh! Oh! Alright. Use fucking bats. E accept. Get him! Shoot him! Right in the mouth. Fuck him up. Ah! Oh no! Oh, he's still alive! What the fuck, dude? Hold on, before any of that, let's use some of that.
Ah, there it is.
You okay?
Excuse me.
Meyer loves. I guess I shouldn't be surprised that's what anyway, I still got some tinkering to do on this thing. It'll be too hard now, though. Thanks for pitching in. Here's a little something before you clear out.
Give me this shit. Yeah, there you go. Fuck you. I'm out. Never coming back either. I don't know, hold up, that's cool. I guess I'm gonna do that now. Toughness, what'd I get? I got finding even more caps and containers. Is that really what I want though? What else we got? Swing for the fences, do 20% more melee damage. I'm not really a melee type of guy. Keep your distance long and your kill count high. Attacks with non-automatic rifles do 20% more damage. Oh. Hmm. Is there a doctor in the house? Automatic weapons do more damage. You know how just the scavengers keep fighting going and find and more ammunition in containers. Let's see, if anything else, you can take a beating. Instantly gain 10 damage resistance. Might you do that? That's a good thing right there. Yeah, alright, I think we're good. There's so much things I want to do here. Oh man, this game is cool though. I'm enjoying it despite that glitchy fucking mess, whatever that's supposed to be. All right, let's keep going. God, but honestly, there's a lot to do. There's so much like perks and stuff. Like God, didn't expect that at all. It's cool. I'm actually gonna change my ammo, my gun here. See what Let's see what else we got. Might just switch to this, because I have enough ammo for this. I might as well switch to it for a bit. Might as well, you know what I'm saying? I don't know why Raiders only have pipe pistols, though. I don't like that. I don't really like the pipe pistol, to be quite honest. I mean, if it's good, then... I mean, if there's a good one, like a special type of gun... like this one. I mean, this one's kind of special. I got it from a guy named Gristle. So I guess it's not too bad. More often than not, I don't really want it. I don't really like this. It's not the type of gun I'm looking for. You know what I'm saying? But so far, honestly, I don't even know. I don't really have a clear goal in this game, honestly. There's obviously the main quest, which I will eventually do. But if I get the opportunity to, you know, do a side quest, I'm gonna do it. Hey, who's this guy? Sturtle? Yeah, he's a settler.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
No. I'm here to help. I'm with the Minutemen.
I'm not here to cause any trouble. I'm here to help. I'm with the Minutemen.
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors. But honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days. After Quincy. Bad business, that.
Yeah. Well, the Minutemen are back.
We're rebuilding the Minutemen from the ground up. We're the good guys again.
Glad to hear it. No question.
Why am I echoing? I don't know why my character's echoing.
There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up.
A lot of glitches so far.
But we can't go up against a gang like that.
It's very true. I'll take care of them.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
Thanks, friend. If you folks are for real this time, it'll be a welcome change for the better.
Absolutely, friend. Speaking of which,
Excuse me.
Got armor at good rates.
Hey there.
You're in the market.
The only way you get old in this job is assume everyone's out to kill you. Make a move and I'll end you.
Holy fuck, dude. Savage.
Stick to the roads and you got a better chance of surviving.
I want to buy something. I want to trade and shit. Okay, well, I guess fucking not. Everyone's a goddamn asshole. I guess I'm gonna just go over there. This raider camp settlement and fucking kill everyone for you. Fine. You want to trade with me? That's okay. You know what? Doesn't even matter. Is this the way? Am I correct in my assumption? Kill the raiders. Yeah. I guess I am right. Well, good deal, I guess. Good deal. Sweet deal. Good stuff right there. There's a thing there. There you go. Fuck that thing. Oh, he has a plastic spoon on him. How did he even get a plastic spoon on him? How is that even possible? Well, whatever. We're gonna keep going and forget that encounter just happened. I don't know if I should tackle it like a stealth guy. Like Pickles, look at him, he's a stealth guy, look at him. God damn, I actually just took a notice to how he looks. He's buff as fuck, dude. You'll never see him coming. You'll never see him coming, look at him. He's like Metal Gear Solid, he's Solid Snake. Solid Snake guy. God, it's fucking cool. What is this? What is this place? Oh, fuck, dude. Just relax. Oh, boy. Okay, let's just take a chill pill. Take a chill pill. You fucking missed. Oh, fuck, dude. Need to relax. Fucking shoot him up. God damn, dude. Gotta fucking take these bottle caps. Oh, he had a fuse. I saw an 8-ball. Why is there an 8-ball on this guy? Why did he have a... What? What? Am I crazy? Guess I am. Get the fuck on the ground. Don't get up. You sit there, sit tight. Take that lantern. Anything of worth in here? Stimpak! Yeah! That's fucking cool, dude. I'm taking that shit to the bank! I'm actually not. There's a can there. I'll take the can. How much space do I have? I have plenty of weight left, I guess. Well, cool. Why is there so many fucking feral ghouls? God damn. He has a fucking oven mitt on him. Why? Oh, is a pipe pistol there? I don't really want it. It matters. Station master terminal. New coal bottle. I'm actually gonna drink with Nuka-Cola. Let's see what we got. Nuka-Cola. Yeah! I got 5 rads for that, actually. I think. Extinguisher, take the extinguisher. See what we got in the station master's terminal here. Welcome, Robco. Spotlight control. Activate lights. I may do something. Maybe? You doing it? Okay. Say some diagnosis, I don't really care about that. Eh, whatever. There's a spotlight on there. That's cool. That did something. Now I know that there are spotlights there. There's a spotlight right there, and that's literally it. It's all I know. Gap stash. Fuck yeah. Is there any Nuka-Colas at all? Oh, there is one right there. Radaway. Can use that. Railway spikes. I can sleep in the bag here. I can sleep in the bag for two hours. That did nothing, I don't think. I'm pretty sure. Doesn't sleep actually heal you, kinda? Heals your problems away? I think. I don't know if that's what it does. Pretty sure. I was under the impression that it might. God, there's so much to explore. I want to go everywhere. But I gotta kill these raiders. So that's what I'm gonna do. Let me kill these fucking raiders, dude. Raiders, where you at? I'll fucking show you. I'll fucking show you before where you at. What's going on? There's a fucking bathtub? There's a bathtub. Why is there a bathtub there? It's random. Anything else around here? Anything good? Any good stuff? I go to Lexington. But it's not what I'm looking for. Let's just go around. Up and around. I might as well just go around. Because I don't see any other way. I need to go to the Corveja. Corviga? I guess you could call it Corviga. Oh, it's another fucking red rocket, dude. Fuck yeah. Can use another one of those. That'd be cool. Fortunately, I gotta fucking clear all that shit out first. There's a lot of stuff around here. Holy. Fucking cap stash again? I'm rolling in bank right now. God damn. There's a basement to this place. What? Slocum Joe's basement? What the fuck? Slocum Joe? Slocum Joe? Is anyone in here? The fuck is the point of this place? Slocum Joe! Oh no! He got a fucking fisher on him. And a red dress. Look at that. That's some good stuff. Boston Bugle. I don't really care about that. You had a hot plate. Is that literally all you had in here? There's a fucking elevator? What? Where? Holy fuck. There's an elevator here. Why is there an elevator here? Dude, what? Is there something? Is there anything I could use? What is the... Alright. I guess we're gonna leave. Alright, we're just gonna leave. Goodbye, little Slocum Joe. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. What the fuck? Is there a way I can use that elevator? I mean, there has to be a way to use it, right? I mean, maybe? I can only imagine. Unless it just did absolutely nothing at all. Some new coals there. Anything upstairs? Anything good? It doesn't appear as though there is there's nothing up here. Alright, let's get going. The wrong way. And was that the basement? Battered clipboards, Skyvy cups. So many places to explore. I still have to get to the Raider camp. It's so far away. Coolant. There's a lot of coolant here. Armor workbench. Armor workbench! Take the coolant. That's kind of cool. Luxabrews. The fuck? We're gonna craft stuff. Raider to left arm. Welded. I can use this stuff. Yeah, I'm gonna use this. Make that. Raider chest piece. And we're gonna make this as well. Got a lot of shit, so I actually don't have enough adhesive anymore. Now we're gonna exit. Alright. Oh, a fuse! Take that fuse. Well, there's another thing right here, another power armor station. Transfer stuff that I don't really want. A weapons workbench. Can I make anything else around here? Okay, upgrade this. Not at all. Can I upgrade anything for that matter? I don't have enough adhesive. But can I transfer stuff? No, all the stuff is back where the other red rocket was. Which is cool. You know, that's alright. But regardless of that, there's at least another red rocket here. That's cool. That kind of freaked me out for a second. Gonna be honest. There's random fucking mannequins there. Messed me up for a bit. Spooked me a little, you know? What the fuck? I fucking messed with a fucking hive of feral ghouls! Let's just take a second to chill, how about that? Ow! Fuck, dude! Alright, you know what we're doing? Fuck this! Fuck you! Fuck you guys. Ow! You know what? Okay, where the fuck are you? You tag me again, I swear to God! Jesus Christ, dude. Why do you have dog tags on him? What? These feral ghouls just keep fucking me up, dude. You got a toy alien. Why do you have a toy alien? A ladle? And his... all his bottle caps. Got a silver fork. Another weapons workbench. Why is there so many weapons workbenches here? I don't understand. There's not much I can do here, so just keep going, I guess. There's nothing there. Honestly, I'm getting my ass whooped a little bit. Just a little bit. Just a little bit. Where am I even going? I'm supposed to be killing raiders, and yet here I am climbing a tower of some sorts for no reason. Except for the fact that I can. And this is where it's led me. Yep, not anywhere good. That's for damn sure. Alright, well, I guess let's go back. I don't wanna die, so I'm 100% certain to fall damage, so. Yeah, I'm not gonna risk that. So, there's so much to explore, though. God damn, it's really opened up. There's gunshots over here, though. Hold on. Where there's bullets, there's ammo. Alright, we're just gonna follow the leader. Don't turn around. Oh, you fuckers. Why'd you turn around? I need a fucking stim pack. Silver pocket watch. God damn, dude. Alright, I'm gonna use a stim pack here. Actually, I'm gonna use Radaway again. Can use that. I'm pretty sure at the top of this thing there's gonna be a raider. Or something. Fuck, dude. So
So many of them, always. Can't I just be left alone? Whoa, 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 whoa! What the fuck? What? What just happened? Are you fucking kidding me? Alright, this is fucking bullshit. I'm gonna kill that guy right now. I'm gonna fucking skip to it too. I got fucking mauled by goddamn ghouls in a corner. Holy shit, dude. This is fucking... this is merciless. Fuck you. You know, no one messes with me, alright? Understand! Fucking asshole. Got a... get all the fucking fat man on her. Alright, well let's drop some shit. Cause I'm fucking super overweight right now. Fat man. Look at that, dude! Fucking serious! Look at this shit! Why does she have a fucking fat man? God damn! Alright, well, I'm as good as I can be, I guess, right now. Look at that. Are you fucking serious right now? Are there mines here? Can I just catch a fucking break? Any more fucking stim packs now? I'm fucking scared to go anywhere right now. Oh, fuck yeah, dude. Mentats. Dirty water. I'm fucking carrying too much. I do need water. I need to need health, so let's bring these Nuka Colas. This will have to do. Okay. sure, I guess. Don't really know what to say to that. The fucking tricycle there. And a chemistry station. Station. You can make buff ats. Plus 3. Buff jet. Slow time. Healing. Let's fucking make this. I only made one, I think. I only had one blood pack, so. Bottle cap mine. Syringer ammo. Utility. I can't make grenades either. Alright, so that's... I mean, I made at least one stim pack. I do need blood packs. Blood packs are useful. Let's see if I can get a better vantage point from up here. See if there's anything up here I could look out for. Oh, there's a guy there. You like that, boy? Are you being shot at? Alright. I'm just fucking taking pot shots at this guy. I missed. I fucking keep missing. Stop it. Maybe just stand fucking. I'm about to be mad. There you go. Thank you. I just killed a guy for no reason. Actually, the reason is because I felt like it, honestly. I've been so mad with this Raider scum fucking launching a goddamn nuke at me. A mini goddamn nuke. Are you serious? Like, what? What the fuck? Where did you guys even come from? I'm choosing a different gun for this. Do we have enough ammo for this? I'm gonna fucking make ammo. God damn, dude. Any more assholes that wanna fucking kill me? There's been plenty so far. Alright, well, we're done. Are you fucking kidding me? More fucking feral ghouls. Let's see what. You know, I haven't used one of these. Let's see. Left alt. Gah! did something. You on fire? Oh, poor guy. Poor guy, that guy, you know? You gotta feel bad for them. You gotta totally feel bad for them. What am I looking at? Oh! The fucking nuke! I'm saving before I fucking go there. That's scary shit, dude. I'm gonna take the mini nuke. Alright, this guy's not gonna use it anymore. He's gonna close it back up. There you go. Lucky me. I got one mini nuke for my fucking fat man. Just one. God, this thing's so heavy. Look at that. I can barely fucking run in this. Well, I mean, for good reason, obviously. You're carrying a big thing that shoots a mini goddamn nuke. I mean, how good could you expect that to really... I mean, how fast can you really run with that? Not that fast, I'm assuming. But we're actually going to end the episode here. This is a little bit over time, honestly. So, leave a like, do a thing, and I'll see you guys in the next episode when we go kill those goddamn raiders. The next episode of Fallout 4. That's what we're going to do. So, yeah. Have a great day, guys. Bye. I'm a crazy weirdo and I'm calling you. I've really got nothing better to do. I dial up your number and I let the phone ring. Then 2 minutes later...